Today, I'm going to do a quick review of the Norskott 963D. It's got not a very stiff bucket cylinder, which is good. Not very stiff, but kind of stiff boom cylinders, which is good. Really stiff ripper. For some reason, it doesn't go all the way down. Metal tracks. Not very, yeah, actually it is pretty detailed undercarriage. You can't really tell it. And that's about it for the Norskott 963D.